Morning. Morning.
Morning. It's June 3rd, 2001, and we're on the way to the hospital to have baby Michael. He's right here.
We have Tiff here.
And Tiff was nice enough to come and babysit Jessica while we went early in the morning.
Spread that around his head.
Do I use a sponge or do I just...
Just your hands.
You're being a good boy.
Yeah.
Very
good.
Want
another
boy.
One like this?
Sure.
This way I can get both of you out.
That's content.
Is this...
Okay, hey, my batteries. I shut the front there. Yeah, we won't get one in the front. It's okay.
Now what I want you to do is scrub his head. This. And just scrub his head.
He's like cradle cat.
You gotta get rid of that blood and guts that come off his hair. Yummy out of the blood that he got from going across the uterus.
I'm gonna wash that blood right out of here.
Okay, now we do it again.
Forgot to tell me I needed to have it say record, Mike.
Are you recording?
Now I am.
Good. As long as we get some of it.
Well, you got a bunch of it.
Good. All right.
Okay.
And it almost shows you're not as afraid of this one as you was Jessica.
Go ahead and put it back on his bed there. And then we'll put a diaper on him and let him warm up after his bath. Thank you.
for and then you're with Jesse. Now, do I want his umbilical cord underneath? Are you trying to feed him?
Yeah. Hey, here's Mike. Hi. It's the baby.
Okay.
Hi, is that a Zoom? Oh, there we go. So, what do you have to say for yourself?
Proud Papa. I'm happy to have a girl and a boy.
You're doing great. Good.
Okay, we won't get Karyn right now. Okay, we won't get Karyn right now.